thousands of people near Atlanta were evacuated when a chemical plant fire sent a large hazardous plume of smoke into the air. It happened yesterday in Conyers. That's about 30 miles east of Atlanta. The plume could be seen as far as 30 miles away. A small fire on the roof was initially contained, but reignited later. Interstate 20 in both directions was shut down in the area. It's unclear when residents will be able to return home.